In ArchiCAD 16, two new IFC data types are introduced that are incorporated into the program's IFC data handling capabilities. These two data types are the Actor and Space Occupant data types. Many standards and organizations using IFC require these data types in IFC files. An actor in IFC is any kind of person or organization that has something to do or is performing some action on the project during its entire life cycle. The most common actors that immediately come to mind are client, architect, structural engineer, etc. It's now possible to associate actors with IFC elements. A space occupant in IFC defines the occupancy relationship between an actor and an IFC space. The equivalent of IFC space element type is the ArchiCAD zone. Some of the common space occupant types are owner, tenant, lessee, etc. Actors and space occupants may be created in the IFC manager dialog. To create a new actor, for example, select actors in the lower left list of the dialog and click the new button below the list. A new actor is created. Select the newly created item and define its name in the name field in the right panel. You may also specify a value for the actor field by clicking on the triple dot button. This brings you into the person and organization dialog. Here you can define persons and organizations associated with the project. Depending on which option you choose in the owning type field, the person, the organization, or both sections of the available fields are enabled and can be filled. Persons and organizations may also be exported into and imported from XML files. When you have the person or organization you need, click the Apply button, and the value will be assigned to the actor. Values can be provided to space occupants in the same way. For space occupants, the three most commonly used IFC properties are the name, the actor, and predefined type properties. When you have actors and space occupants defined, you can associate elements with them. For example, you can select IFC space elements, that is, ArchiCAD zones, and drag and drop them onto the folder under a space occupant item. In cases of space occupants, it's also possible to drag and drop IFC zones. For example, we have the Wing A IFC zone defined, which includes all the zones in Wing A of the project building. We can drag this IFC zone onto the Owner of Spaces folder of the Owner Space Occupant, and the item will be associated with all zones included within that IFC zone.